Hello friends and welcome to this video. Today I'm going to show you the Disney World app for iPhone and Android phones. It's really convenient, it's called the Disney Experience and it's completely free and you can download it from the App Store in any of your phone platforms. Now once you load it, it's pretty cool. It gives you alternatives to see all the different attractions and for example, I just choose a Disney World, Magic Kingdom, but if you want, you can just change to a different park, for example, Epcot. And here it tells you all the attractions that Epcot has, and the cool thing is that it also tells you the waiting time for any specific attraction. For example, Captain EO has a 5-minute wait. It also tells you the time that it goes through from 9 a.m. to 7 p.m., depending on the day that you're watching it. In addition to that, you click here where it says characters. It tells you when the characters are going to be showing up in the park and in which location. So if I click on, let's say, Goofy, and it tells you, you know, the spot, which is going to be Epcot character spot, and it's going to appear at 9 a.m. or anywhere from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. Also, if you want to know where is that Epcot character spot, you click on the map, and it will show you a map of Epcot and the location pointed on the map. It's really, really cool. You can zoom in and out of the map and check the different locations. Now also you're gonna eat something, you click on dining and it tells you all your options with including dollar signs for costs, the times that they are open, the type of food, if you click on any of these things, the location, the type of cuisine, the price range in more detail, etc, etc, etc. And also, of course, if you click on the map, it will tell you where is this restaurant located. Now, if you need to find a restroom, just click on restrooms. And this is very handy. It tells you where the restrooms are. And of course, you can find it on the map too. Now, if you want more entertainment, you click on the entertainment tab and it tells you the hours and locations of different entertaining activities throughout the park. Also, when you click events and tours, it tells you things like the times and locations of the different tours, like for example, behind the scenes and backstage magic, candlelight, etc, etc, etc. Now, if you click on guest services, you can also have a location of ATMs and different smoking areas or etc, etc. Now, one of the best things about this app is that you can buy tickets, and this is something new. You click here on the top and you say where it says buy tickets directly from the app. You can also have plans, reservations, and in addition to this, and this is the main feature that I had downloaded this app for, you can create your fast passes and have them on your phone. So as you know, all the Disney parks have something called fast pass, and that allows you to get in a special line on the attraction that will cut the waiting time more than half. So it will allow you to get right into the attraction without making any lanes or without any delays. So for that, you click where it says Fast Pass. And here, the only caveat is that you have to enter your ticket number from Disney. So you have to have a ticket purchased first, then enter the number that is printed on the ticket, on the back of the ticket, and that allows you to create fast passes. And once you do that, you know, the app will remember those tickets until their expiration time, and those fast passes will be linked to your tickets, so nobody else can claim it. When you go to the attraction, all you have to do is load the app and show the fast pass that it will be displayed on your phone in a barcode, and put it in the close to the new system that Disney has that is like recognize and reads the barcode, and that will allow you to get into the attraction. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. This Disney application is really, really good, and you can tell that it has been spent a lot of money designing it, but it's totally worth it if you have a smartphone, and because it will really make your time much more enjoyable and also will give you more make you more efficient if you have limited time to see all the attractions. Thank you for watching.